And Maddie is going to be doing sound effects for Race. And what's your name, sir? Darrell will be doing Saber. So Maddie for Race and you for Saber. The scene is, and I know that Race probably wrote this one.
Yeah.
Saber and Race are two time-traveling police who must stop Twilight and Starlight from messing up the space-time continuum.
Why are their cameras filming it?
Go.
What was that? Are you all right?
Sorry, just getting all worked up. You know, it's our job as time-traveling cops to keep the space-time continuum safe, I know you're really upset, but you've got to really keep it together, man. All right, let's turn on the TV and see where our next mission goes to. Put your gun away. All right. It's broken.
As usual.
Yeah.
Well, what if we went back in time to before it was broken?
Okay, let's turn on the time portal then.
All right.
This thing is really loud. All right, so back up. Here we go. Ready? I'm pulling the crank. Chunk.
Chunk.
Stop chopping wood. All right. I think it's activated. You ready to jump through?
All right.
Here we go.
Remember that weird noise this makes. Be ready for it. Here we go.
Ready? Whoosh. We whooshed right through it.
It's a good thing it worked this time. It worked the last time.
Okay. Here we are. There's a TV repairman. Let's talk. I'll kick him out of here.
Kick him. Kick him.
I'm not very strong. Alright, I don't know why we kicked him, but he's unconscious now. Alright, so the TV, okay, it works now. I don't know why we had to do this, but it's really neat.
We're really good at not overcomplicating things.
Alright, so there's our mission statement. There's our mission statement. We'll tell us in a moment. What's our mission statement? We'll wing it. Alright, so... Oh, don't worry, I got a text, it'll tell me. Okay. Alright, I got a text message that says, go back in time and stop Twilight and Starlight or whatever light character is messing with space-time. Let's go do it, alright?
Alright, let's
go.
Play
portal again, one more time, let's whoosh through, ready?
Wait.
What?
I just heard something funny.
What, was it a good joke?
It's that Russian singer.
I tell him to put that starfish away.
It's my favorite song.
Alright, you ready to jump through the portal one more time?
Yeah, let's do this.
Let's go! Oh, we got stuck. Oh, God. All right, I think my leg's like in the Revolutionary War.
Here, let me pull you out. Let me pull you out on this side.
Oh, buy me dinner first.
Buy me dinner.
I'm having a baby. Oh, no, not again. All right, at the worst times. Get the gloves. Put your gloves on.
Now,
put that twisty tie away. All right.
I missed.
It went through the portal. The baby went through the portal. It was an alicorn too. I wouldn't worry about it. It's not going to affect the show or anything.
Oh.
All right, let's go stop Twilight and Starlight. All right. Okay, here we are.
There.
Man, what have they been doing? The future's messed up. Vote Trump? Oh, no.
Wait, there's some ponies talking over there. Let's listen to what they're saying.
They're mutes.
Every time.
Let's see what they're sign languaging. They have hooves. Look over there. There's two ponies fighting. You can hear by the super loud laser noises they're making from their horns.
Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep.
There's mice everywhere. I thought it was the car they're driving, but
mice.
Yes. All right, so how do we stop them?
Well, there's only one thing we can do.
The gun.
The big gun.
The big gun.
All right, let me charge it up.
All right. Put that cat down. Whoops. Now charge the gun. The big one. Maybe we should have more than hand crank technology at this point. I have a better idea, okay? Let's fist fight them.
Let's do it.
Go ahead, punch the unicorn.
Push the space in.
Let me try with my...
Crack. Oh! You alright?
No, I think I just killed that thing. Oh, no.
Punched a window.
I just cracked it.
You okay? Well, what happens if we kick it around a little bit?
Nothing.
Well, that's... Unfortunate. You want to try again?
Yeah. What was that horse eating?
Yeah, that horse.
All right, well.
I guess we're just beating a dead horse, though. Darrell and Maddie, thank you so much.
Okay, I think we're gonna give, let's see, 500 to Race.
Damn, I hate this 500. Good job, man.
Hey, Burr. 10,000 to school.